In this video, you will see how to install MS Office 2024 Pro Plus full version for completely free. This is not a hack, neither is it a piracy. It is a genuine way which is allowed by Microsoft itself, as everything we'll be using in this video will be getting from Microsoft official website. So let's dive in. So for us to install this Pro Microsoft Word full version, we have to follow these 5 steps. So the first step we'll be following will be uninstalling every previous version of Microsoft Office from our PC. So it means we have to uninstall every previous version of Microsoft Office from our PC. Search for settings, click enter. Then go to apps, go to install apps, and look for Microsoft Office. So if you notice, this is mine, Microsoft Office. So I will have to uninstall this. So if you notice, I'm uninstalling this because this is the 2021 version. So uninstall. So I'm uninstalling anything that has to do with Microsoft Office from my PC because I want to install the 2024 version. So the previous version I have is 2021. So I uninstall it. After uninstalling it, then I'll have to restart my PC. So search for Office customization tool. So once you search for it, the first one you see, just click on it. So once you click on it, it will open. Please follow the procedure you see me doing on this tutorial. So if you are using a Windows 7 or you are using a Windows 8 version of system, what I will recommend you to do under this place where you see product and release, you just, under the place you see product and release, you have to select 32-bit. But if you are using Windows 10 and 11, I will recommend you go with 64-bit. So I'm using Windows 11, I'll go with 64-bit. Then I'll scroll down under product, I'll click on Office Suite, I'll select Office LTSC Professional Plus 2024 Volume License. So that's what I'll select. So once I select that, I'll leave the other ones empty. I'll go there and also make sure that it is selected the latest version. So from that, you just have to select the apps you want on your Office Suite. So I don't want Publisher, I'll unselect it. If I don't want Outlook, for instance, I'll unselect that and click on Next. Then what you need to do is select your primary language, and yes, I'm selecting English, United States. Then leave the remaining like that and click on Next. Then click on Installation. Just leave the whole thing on Installation that way and click on Next. So just leave it the way they are. Just click on Next. Then under that, also leave there and go to upgrade option and also unselect that. For instance, let's say it is selected. If it was selected like this, I'll have to unselect it and click on Next. Then make sure that it is selected KSM. If then click on Next. Leave the general the way it is. Click on Next. Don't put anything there. Click on Next. Then also scroll down. Once you scroll down, click on Finish. So once you click on Finish, the next thing you need to do on your right hand side, you will see on your right hand side there's a place where you see export. So we want to export this. So we want to export it. We'll just click on export. So once we click on export, we have to select Office open SML format. So click on OK. Agree to the terms, accept. Also, the file name can be changed. If you want, you can change the name. But for this video, I'll leave it as configuration. So I'll click on export. So once I click on export, it will be downloaded, just like you see it there at the top. So the next thing I need to do, still on my browser, I'll open a new tab and I will search for Office Deployment Tool. I'll search for Office Deployment Tool. Then once I search for Office Deployment Tool, the first one, I'll open it and I'll scroll down, I'll click on download. So once you click on download, it will be downloaded. So now, what you need to do now is to go to your desktop, create a new folder on your desktop. So just create a new folder, right click by right clicking. So once you right click, select new folder. So once you click on new folder, change the name of the folder to Office 2024 without giving a space. Just write Office then 2024 together. So once you do that, what you need to do is open that folder. Once you open the folder, so when you downloaded, I'll go to my download, I'll copy the folder which I've downloaded, which is the deployment and the configuration. So once I copy it, I'll just control C. Once I copy it, I'll go back and paste it within the folder that I have created, the Office 2024 folder. So what I need to do, I'll need to run the development tool. So once I run the deployment tool, I'll wait for it to open. So I'll have to accept the agreement, then click on continue. Then also I'll select the place I want it to be. I'll go to desktop and click on Office 2024 and click on OK. So it will be open there. If you notice, additional two files have been added to this file. So since we have additional two files, I'll have to close this also. Then I'll open my command prompt as the administrator. I'll run it as administrator. So once I run as administrator, so what I will do is I would copy this file in the desktop, the Office 24. I'll copy it. So once I copy it, I'll open my file manager, go to my PC, then go to local. So once I go to local C, I'll have to paste Office 24 there. So I'll have to open it again, open this file Office 24, then I'll copy the file path. So I'll just copy the file path here, Control A, Control C to copy it. Then I'll type on CD, then I'll paste it, then I'll click on enter, then I'll click on setup space configure space configuration dot SML, click on enter. So once I click on enter, it will come up with Microsoft. So this Microsoft Word will be start downloading. Microsoft Word will begin installing, which is what you are seeing here. So it will come up with this prompt you are seeing on my screen. So just it will have to start downloading Microsoft Office. So that's what will happen now. So let me pause the video. So I'll pause the video and also get back to you guys once it comes up with the downloading interface. So it has started downloading now, like you can see. So it is moving. So this also depends on your internet speed. If you have good internet speed, your downloading will be very fast. So if you notice at the screen, you are seeing it is showing me some of these files, like you are seeing Word, you are seeing Excel, you are seeing PowerPoint, Outlook, Notes, and Access. So these are the things that is coming with on this Office suite. So it's downloading. So let's just wait for it. Let me pause this video and I'll get back to you guys. So what you need to do, just close it once it is done downloading. So let's test if it is working. So I'll type Word. Once I type Word, you see it is there. I'll just click on it to open. at the top, you see Office ELC. So this is it. It is downloaded. It is working very well. Feel free to ask me any question. And if you have difficulty installing the Microsoft Office, please let me know using the comment section. So let us also check for Excel. So you notice Excel also is opened. And that's it. So feel free to ask me a question. Also, don't forget to share this video with your friends, with your loved ones. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe, hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification icon. See you in the next video. Have a nice day. Bye. Peace out. This is George Digitals.